Hi. Today I will show you how to make an origami box. First, you'll need a piece of paper. I'm using origami paper. And you need a square. So first you're going to do is you're going to take this piece and fold it up to here to make a triangle. And then you got this. Then you open it. You got this. Then you go like a square and you do that the same way on the other edge. And then you got the four triangles in the middle. And then what you're going to do is that you're just going to fold it into a rectangle. And then you're going to open it. And then you'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces. Then what you're going to do is you're going to take this piece, fold it to a triangle, also keep it opened, and then do that the same way like this, and then it should look like this. And then you just take these edges at the side, you fold them like this, and then you put them together. And then you crease it. And then, so you got this. And it should be like a triangle with two pieces. So now you're just gonna do is you're gonna take this piece, you're gonna fold it up to here. And then you do that right on, do that on the left side. And then you crease both of them. And then you do that on the other side. So it will look like a diamond. So make sure that the pieces that that fold out like that is at the top. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take one of the flats, and you're gonna take it, fold it to until it gets to the middle, and then do that to right here on the right, and then you do that the same way on the other side. So then you got this, and then the top flaps, so you fold till it stops, and then you fold it back in as a triangle, and then after you got this. And so when you see this, there's this little flap out in here. You take this fold in the corner and you fold it to in through here. You take it, the piece, you fold it inwards. So then you got no flap here anymore. And then you just crease it. And then you do the same thing on the left side. And then you do that on the other side, on both sides again. So then you should have this. And then there's the top piece. There's a little hole in it. You're just gonna take that. If it's flipped over, it could be on the bottom. But you're just gonna take it, you're gonna fold it so it goes here. And then you flip it over, you do the same thing there. Then you do it on the bottom. And then you do it on the other side. And then there is a hole right here. And you're gonna put your thumb finger on the bottom and your middle finger on the top. And you're just gonna push down, but not too hard. So you got this. And then you just take this piece. And if you want, you can blow in it. There's a hole there. And then you got a box. So that's how to make an origami box. Bye.